Hi, I'm Tricia Gray from SingLikeAStar.com, and this is How to Sing Like an American Idol. What do the singers who succeed on American Idol all have in common? Great high notes, confidence, freedom from strain, and a style all their own. They're able to effortlessly modulate into higher keys at the end of the song. The typical Idol arrangement is to modulate at least a whole step higher at the very end of the song for an exciting conclusion. They have the confidence earned from years of working at their craft and preparing. Studying with a good voice teacher who knows how to teach the mixed voice, that upper register, not just yelling in chest voice as high as possible, you'll be able to cut to the chase a whole lot faster. If you want to get on American Idol, take voice lessons and be willing to invest the time to develop your voice correctly so that it is fully developed and you are secure and confident. I'm always amazed at the number of calls that I get the week prior to the Idol auditions here in Atlanta. While one, two, or three lessons are certainly helpful and I can do a great vocal arrangement of your song for you, it's always so much smarter to start preparing a year or two earlier so your high notes are fully developed and your ability to sustain, use dynamic contrast, and sing with great style and ease are already in place. Many singers don't understand that once you get on the show or once you get that record deal, that is not the time to start getting your technique together. At that point, you're going to be expected to be perfect every time, every show. There's no time for a learning curve. Generally speaking, if you have a bad show, it can be your last show, and then you've blown your opportunity. Being in the middle of a tour and getting vocal nodules because you didn't do the years of training required is no fun. So my advice is, whether you're dreaming of being an American Idol, a recording artist, or a Broadway star, make a commitment to weekly voice lessons and daily practice. I have a sign in my studio that says there's no shortcut to anywhere worth going, and that is absolutely true when it comes to the voice. If you want to achieve your goal, start now. Stay committed to vocal training and vocal practice. Put in the time and the work, and then go for it. That being said, here are a couple of tips. Make sure you work your voice daily. Here are a few exercises that'll help keep your voice in shape. Start out with a nice lip trill like this. Take that all the way up. Gentlemen, you're going to start on a low C and do that. Next, do this. Wee, 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 wee. Wee, 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 wee. We're connecting the lower and the upper register here. Wee, 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 wee. Take that up as high as you'd like. Now, let's get the upper register a little more strong by saying, now we'll go to the nay. Nay, 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 nay. Take that up a little higher. In the interest of time, we're shortening these exercises. And then end with this, a nay repeater. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. These exercises should get your voice in great shape for auditioning for American Idol. I'm Tricia Gray from SingLikeAStar.com, and this has been How to Sing Like an American Idol. I'm Tricia Gray from Sing Like a Star Studios in Atlanta, Georgia. Please visit my website at www.singlikeastar.com, where you can take lessons via Skype, iChat, and speakerphone. And you can see more of my videos on YouTube/Tricia Gray, T-R-I-C-I-A-G-R-E-Y.